hold the line. Soon our representative will help you out.
Hello?
Yes, hello there.
Hello?
Yeah, was that about order, that iPhone 11 or something? I've not made any order, so where did that come from? Can you explain to me?
It can be a fraud charge, sir. Someone from the overseas country is misusing your name, your identity, without your knowledge, without your authorization. So that's the reason you are getting this call from Amazon before you're getting charged, okay?
Wow.
So what do you want to do now, sir? You want to cancel this order?
Well, I didn't even order, so, yeah, cancel it, but,
if you...
how the hell... can that happen? I mean, I didn't order anyway. So is this under my, am I paying for this then? It doesn't make sense.
See, sir, we have received this order from your identity. If you don't cancel this order, you will be charged £1,049, sir, okay? And if you cancel this, sir, Amazon going to refund your money also, okay, sir? So what you have to do now, sir, you have to cancel this order and Amazon going to secure your account also. So I believe you have a computer or laptop at your home.
Yes, I have a Toshiba laptop, but I thought you were going to cancel it automatically, no?
No, sir. We will send you a 10-digit Amazon cancellation code with a password. With the help of that, sir, you can cancel this service, cancel this order. And once you cancel it, sir, I'm going to connect your internet connection with our Amazon security server department, so they can show you each and everything in front of your eyes. Okay?
Oh, wow,
so,
I see.
Do you do shopping sometimes from Amazon?
Yes, I do.
Okay, do you do online banking as well?
Yes, I do online banking as well, yeah.
Okay, sir. I would like to request you, sir, just be in front of your computer, sir, and turn it on. I'm going to send you Amazon transaction form, okay?
Oh, okay. All right.
I'm holding the line for you.
Yes, I'm turning it on. So,
Yeah. You have to open a fresh Google page for me, sir.
Yes.
Fresh Google page.
Yeah, okay. I will. It's turning it on. So how did you know, something like this has happened?
Because, sir, you are not the only one is suffering from problem.
Oh.
There are so many people are suffering the same problem.
Oh, okay, I see.
And we are securing this everyone's account, and we refund money back to everyone's account.
So, all right.
Who are the Amazon Prime?
I see.
So,
bloody hell.
You just type over there on your Google page, Google search panel.
Okay, wait.
So, www.
Yeah, but where are you calling from, you said?
UK.
Yeah, UK, but I know, but which city?
Foxes.
Say again?
If we don't have too much of time in our hands, you have to cancel it, sir, as much as fast you cancel.
Yeah, okay. I'm on Google homepage now, and you said in the top of...
www.
Yeah, but
on the first panel, you have to type over there, www.
Yeah, but do you want me to erase what's there first? Do you want me to erase there first?
Sorry?
Do you want me to erase what's there first?
No.
No.
You have to type over there,
www.teamviewer.com.
T-E-A-M.
Oh, okay. Wait, you're going fast. I need to... Yeah. You said www dot, then you said T E
T for Tango
A M, yeah.
A M,
yes.
V
V, yes.
I V I V I E
V I E, yes.
W E R.
Is it two double W? No.
No. No, single W.
Single W.
E-I-E-W-E-R.
E-R, yes.
Then give a dot.
Dot.
Give a dot.
Yeah.
C-O-M.
C-O-M. Okay.
C-O.
Yeah, I've done it.
But you just click on that, and what you can see on your screen.
Oh, okay.
What you can see on your screen is But you can see on your screen, sir.
Yeah, now I can see it's a 404 error bad getaway. The whole page gone white. It said 404 bad getaway.
Do you have an internet connection?
Me? Yes, yes. Do you want me to check it? Double check?
Okay.
Hello?
Yes, it is each and everything and type over there only any desk.
Any desk?
A-N-Y-T-E.
Just
any desk.
Okay, erase everything. Yeah, now A, what did you say?
A-N-Y-D-E-S-K.
D-E-S-K, okay. Any desk, yes?
Yes, click on that.
Okay, any desk and then click, yeah.
What you can see on your screen.
Right. Oh, what's that? I don't know. Now I can see it's like a picture of a cartoon man. Some computers are there, and there's a green color box with.
Are you joking with me, sir?
What?
Are you joking with me, sir?
What joking?
I'm going to.
That's what I can see. What can you see from your side? Hello?
Other person has
She double legged it.
The other person has cleared.
They never learn, do they?